covering local news that matters. This is CBS 17 News.
The founder of the famous Yankee Candle Company has died at the age of 67. Mike Kittredge II died on Wednesday evening, surrounded by family members and friends, following a brief illness. Yankee Candle was founded at Kittredge's family's South Hadley, Massachusetts home back in 1969. He grew the business from that small operation to a major international manufacturer. Kittredge was a two-time cancer survivor and also suffered a stroke in 2012. He is survived by one son and two daughters.